Breaking Dawn, part one.
Child is grown and puts away childish things.
Is it a wedding invitation?
Oh. Roll, woof it off.
Okay, I guess he would rip his shirt, right?
And he's got an angry bone.
Men in their mood swings, yo. Like.
Oh, God.
Huh? Like, even he can't believe.
What does it say? She's gone?
Linear, so I'm happy.
No. That's true.
It's happening.
At least her mom's genuinely happy about it.
Dang, her hair is all slick here.
You just have to break them in.
Can I just go barefoot?
No.
It's a little much, you know? Dress and the shoes.
We want you to walk on the grass and mud in these pointy shoes.
Where do you want them, boss?
On either side of the aisle.
What aisle?
Does no one have vision?
Oh, he got a haircut too?
Kristen Stewart looks different every Twilight movie, I swear.
Was like, he was so disdained about it.
Oh, look. Quite a bit older.
Every Twilight movie, she looks different. Like, I know she's older, but...
Oh, is she gonna, like, live with the Cullens?
Or her and Edward are gonna get their own place.
You're thinking of Jacob?
Wonder who's here.
I felt the rustling in the wind a little.
I'm just checking for cold feet. It's not too late to change my mind.
What, now you're having second thoughts?
I haven't told you everything about myself.
What?
So you waited this long?
I rebelled against him. I wanted to know how it felt to hunt. To taste human blood.
Oh, he's got the red irises too.
Yeah, he's scary with the red eyes though.
So,
all the men I killed were monsters. And so was I.
Okay.
See, but these were bad people.
Edward, they were all murderers.
They were all human beings. I looked into their eyes as they died and I saw who I was.
Oh, glad he's so introspective and like thinks about those sort of things.
Did you really think this was going to change my mind about you?
What do you want to see when you look in the mirror a year from now?
So it's fine.
Hopefully a year from now, I'm going to look in the mirror and see someone like you.
So concerned about how she's going to be if she turns into a vampire.
Someone capable of courage and sacrifice.
But is that dependent on being a vampire?
He's getting an appetizer.
Emmett!
Oh, God.
So this party. It's a vampire bachelor party, by the way.
Take a shot! I'm a human!
I'll meet you at the altar.
Unless he falls in love with the stripper, yeah.
Vamps. The Cullen bros.
Just vamps being boys.
Nah, we roughhouse, we punch each other.
God damn it, Mike.
Go, just go.
Those are your pajamas? I've said it before, I can't sleep with anything on.
Everyone wears white?
Oh God.
What the hell am I watching?
Jesus.
Oh my God. Mom?
That was all of them, man.
Sorry. Bad dream.
He's pretty regardless. I don't think she really needs that much beauty sleep.
Please. I'm not offended by your choice of groom.
Just my blatant lack of respect for mortality.
And her daughter?
Are those graduation caps?
How creative. Oh my gosh. You're so beautiful.
Crap, my mascara.
Thanks. Charlie, get in here.
You sure?
Oh.
I know. I look hot.
He knows. You see?
Thought you needed something blue.
And something old. Besides your mother.
That's why we're not together.
Pass on to your daughter. And your daughter.
Oh, let's not talk about that.
Bella's gonna be showing.
Jess, she is not pregnant.
Okay. Girls get married at 18.
Somebody
want to be together?
Someone in super love?
Baby, Bella's eyebrows could cut paper.
Oh. You
ready?
Just don't let me fall, Dad.
Never.
Oh, what a sweetheart.
Is she gonna run away? Wait, is she gonna run away?
Is she just really shy? Is that why she's kind of freaking out a bit?
Aww.
He's not very okay with it.
Gentlemen, we are gathered here on this glorious day.
We need the wolf wedding crashers to come in.
I had him coming. Take you, Bill Swan.
Where's Jacob? Something's about to happen.
Okay. This is really cute though that they play this song again.
They're married.
It's like they're all happy about it.
So are we gonna see a turn this film?
Do you think it's too much?
No.
Not at all.
Nice to see you. I'm happy for you.
Thank you.
Have you heard from him?
I'm sure Jake wishes you the best.
Jake's punch dancing his rage out in the forest.
It's nice that everybody else showed up though, like all the other werewolves did.
Yeah, it is true.
And these are our cousins from Alaska, Tanya, Kate.
We've heard so much about you.
Like cousins and like what about them are cousins?
Irina, come meet Bella.
I can't do this.
You promised. They invited one. They killed Laurent.
I tried to kill Bella.
No, he literally tried to kill Bella.
I don't want a wedding without some family drama.
You got a little bit.
You saw? Hello?
Bella, I hope you've gotten enough sleep these last 18 years. You won't be getting any more for a while.
Oh my god.
Okay? That's just awkward.
It's totally mesmerized by Edward. And suddenly, Edward is all about Bella.
Jealous.
Captain of the volleyball team.
Oh my god.
Just kidding. I'm just kidding.
That's how you know your real friends are.
Edward will be a good husband.
Charlie's actually just telling himself that.
I'm a cop. I know things. How to hunt somebody to the ends of the earth.
Just that cut.
I'd like to propose a toast to my beautiful bride. No measure of time with you will be long enough.
Oh, I gotta write that one.
Let's start with forever.
Wait, that was so cute.
That was good.
What a poet.
Cheers. Another one of your guests just arrived.
What's a wedding present doing out here?
Just a little more private.
Mm-hmm. Best man didn't have time to get a tux.
Best man for who?
Oh boy. That's her present?
Why did she look at Edward like he was supposed to be excited too?
Supposedly wants to dance.
And giving them privacy.
I'm just trying to appreciate your last night as a human. It's not like you're gonna have a real honeymoon with him anyway.
It's gonna be as real as anyone else's.
What, while you're still human? You can't be serious, Belle. Like, tell me you're not that stupid.
What? Am I missing? Is something going?
Wait, what happened?
No, it's they really want to do the deed, to my knowledge.
You can't do this. Listen to me, Belle.
Let me go!
Calm down, man.
Are you out of your mind? Huh? You'll kill her! She'll die.
It's not our concern anymore.
Wait, yeah, will she really die though?
Okay, so they're gonna consummate the relationship on their honeymoon while she's a vampire and she's still human.
People are probably missing us. Just go back.
I'm gonna be real with you. No one's missing you.
Oh, look at her cute exit dress.
We really won't tell you where he's taking you?
No, it's a surprise.
Wear a hat, sunscreen, take care of yourself.
She's gonna come back so pale, it won't matter.
Everything's packed and ready to go.
I love you, Dad. Forever.
I love you too, Bill. Always have and always will.
Shut up, Jacob.
Oh, that's Jacob's cry.
Ah, shit. We're going to Brazil.
Where did they go?
This is the first time Bella's seen this many minorities.
Alright. This is a vibe.
Love is in the air.
Yes.
So we're not staying in Rio?
No, just passing through.
Passing through? Where the hell are we going?
Where would you be going from here?
Where are you going? She got a lot of trust in Edward.
Oh, just the house.
The spot. That is amazing.
Just when you think Carlisle could not get any more dreamy, he straight up bought his wife an island.
Want to take a look around?
He's itching.
Oh, wow.
Tired? Want to go for a swim?
Yeah, that sounds nice.
She's so scared. She might die.
Oh, you got a prep? Freshen up.
This feels like a romantic comedy all of a sudden.
It's okay to be nervous. It's okay to be nervous.
Do what you gotta do. Oh, well, okay. I guess we're not wearing any clothes.
He's gonna be sparkling.
She's naked.
Butt ass naked. Hey, show the angles right.
Yo, Shark Boy's gonna come up and fucking ruin your honeymoon, dog.
I promise that we try.
I trust you.
Are we doing it? Not yet. Here it comes.
What? Okay! Edward! Is that good, Edward?
Just next scene. Cut it! Get out!
She's alive.
Air up the room that much? Oh, babes.
Come on! Yeah. What the hell happened? How?
And technically, this is their house.
Oh.
I'm just fine.
Don't say you're fine.
Yeah, you can't fuck him. He's too aggressive.
Don't ruin this.
I've already ruined it.
Can't you see how perfectly happy I am? It was amazing for me. I know it's not the same for you, but...
Last night was the best night of my existence.
Look at that view.
My guy's so in love.
Dang.
Oh my gosh, jumping off cliff.
No!
Oh, thank goodness it was deep enough.
That scared me.
I thought somebody else was there.
Hold on, he just took her king.
Yeah, like, wait.
That's not a thing you're allowed to do again.
It's too tempting just to cover it up.
What was that about?
Having a nightmare?
No.
Yeah, what's going on?
A dream.
Then why are you crying?
Because I wanted it to be real.
Well, had dreams like that, you know?
Oh, I can't.
Yo, she's literally begging to have sex.
Oh my god.
Maybe they'll say she was in a car crash.
Tripped and fell off a cliff.
Oh my god.
At least I'll get one thing out of it.
No, you won't. Collins are not a danger to the town or the tribe.
It's either gonna kill her or change her. And the treaty says...
I say...
He said we're not going to war with Abella no more.
I love these are our housekeepers.
She's terrified.
Yes.
What was that all about?
She's native to Kuna. They have legends about blood-drinking demons who prey on beautiful women.
Chicken? Good?
You okay?
The moment they start talking about how she's eating more, she's pregnant.
Bella?
Don't come in here.
There's no way, like...
Must have been the chicken.
It was definitely not the chicken.
How many days has it been since the wedding?
14, what?
She preggers?
Well.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
There's no way. Oh, unless it ages faster.
Can this happen? Whoa.
You.
Alice.
Oh god, it's Alice.
Are you alright?
Whoa. She have a vision?
Bella did. Oh, she got a vision, so she called.
What did you see? I know that it's impossible, but I think that I'm pregnant.
Can vampires and humans not?
Oh, I swear, something just moved inside me.
Oh, no.
It's even possible.
Is the vampire baby gonna, like, kill her?
Oh, Edward said we gotta go.
Oh.
Você fez com ela. Sei que você é demônio.
What?
Oh, jeez.
I'm not gonna let it hurt you. I will get that thing out.
Get it out? Oh, wait, what? That's killing.
Wait here while we land.
Does he have a private jet? Are you kidding?
Forks.
What's going on? I called him.
They're extending their trip.
She's sick.
Jacob. Let it go.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, no.
He's at their house.
Don't get sassy with them. Don't get angry.
Listen, just give it to me straight.
Imagine he comes in and she's got like a full bump.
She's
sir? They came home 2 weeks ago. Jake.
Oh.
Rose, it's okay.
Oh.
You look terrible.
She's dying.
It's nice to see you too. Rose, you want to help me up?
She need help to get up?
What the hell?
Did this. What is it? I'm not sure.
Why haven't you done anything? Take it out of
me. This is none of your business, dog. Rose, just a little baby.
Possibly. Carlisle, you've got to do something.
No. It's not his decision. It's not any of yours.
Jacob, I need to talk to you.
I always knew you'd destroy her.
Oh, yeah.
She thinks Carlisle can turn her at the last minute.
Look, Jacob, I need you to do something for me.
You have a connection with her that I'll never understand.
Me neither. I will never understand.
Talk to her. Change your mind.
And if I can't?
You get what you always wanted. To kill me.
It's very Romeo and Juliet right there.
I think he likes those terms.
So Edward sent you in here to talk to me?
I can't figure out why he thinks you'd listen to me. What are you thinking, Bella?
It's like this miracle or something. I feel him.
You're dying.
I'm sorry, I didn't know. Should have brought some blue balloons.
Hey, he's sarcastic!
Just don't do this. Live, okay? Please.
He's like pleading with her so hard.
Jacob, don't go.
I know how this ends, and I'm not sticking around to watch.
I can't blame him for that.
Oh, bro.
Ah.
Drama king.
Okay, so when he's still a wolf, he can still focus on his human thought.
Dialogue.
Oh my gosh, bro!
Oh, he wasn't thinking straight.
Oh dang. The wolves are my favorite part of this whole trilogy. Oh,
hello!
They're trying to stop him from doing something?
A natural
danger! Monstrosity! An abomination!
It feels so weird to hear them.
Holy, that sounds awesome. Before it's
born. Oh no.
Our protection applies to her!
Oh my god.
I am the grandson of I wasn't born to follow you or anyone else.
I feel like you were born to follow Bella.
Did he just overcome the mental block?
Yes!
It did feel forced though, because I never really saw Sam like that.
Jake's gonna fight with the vampires. He's gonna fight with the Collins.
Oh, dude! He's my favorite.
What do you think you're doing here?
I love Sam's pack.
Go home, Seth.
I won't stand behind him.
Oh, yes, you will.
You're gonna make me bow down too?
I'm not ordering anyone. Are you really ready to fight your own brothers? Your sister?
If it's the right thing to do.
Jesus, man, this is so crazy.
Do what you want.
Two against the world.
Oh, that's adorable. I love how much he respects Jake.
Get ready.
We're coming for Bella.
They're not gonna touch her.
Agreed.
Did we just become best friends?
Man,
I can smell him from all the way out here.
Her too.
What the hell are you doing?
Leah.
I'm not gonna let my little brother get himself killed.
Go away, Leah.
Go away, Leah.
I know what his plan is.
Sam's lost the element of surprise.
He doesn't want to take you on outnumbered. He's got the place surrounded and he'll wait for his opportunity.
No one's hunted for weeks.
Yeah, they're really weak then.
Look, Seth doesn't want you here. Neither do I.
Jake.
Being unwanted isn't exactly a new thing for me.
Uh-oh.
Ouch.
That's kind of awesome of her to be like, I don't care what you think.
Oh.
I so thought he was going to bust the computer.
It's so
make
sweet.
Them sandwiches?
She made them lunch.
I will not eat your vampire sandwich.
The rib is cracked. But there are no splinters.
It's crushing you from the inside out.
No, no.
The fetus isn't compatible with your body.
It's starving you by the hour.
I'll hold on as long as I can and then...
Bella, there's some conditions that even venom can overcome.
I'm sorry.
I can't live without you.
You won't. You're gonna have a part of me.
You honestly think that I could love it or even tolerate it if it killed you.
You're gonna have a part of me. You have to take care of this thing.
No choice! Bella, we're supposed to be partners, remember? But you decided this on your own.
Don't see it that way.
I have no other way to see it. You will lose you. And I don't choose that.
Oh my god,
What other option is there? What do we do?
Aww. We love Bestie.
I don't want to say gross because I feel like that's mean.
Oh, look how skinny they made her.
Oh.
How did they do this?
Yeah, it's good effect. Paying them so much to see her like that.
You cool?
I got it. Don't do that. Smile like I'm your favorite person in the world.
Annette, dude, look at her. Everything looks bad.
I think you might be right.
Jacob just had an idea. That is probably just looking for someone to sink its teeth into.
He's thirsty.
So that's why it's hurting her as opposed to...
So what, is she gonna, like, drink human blood?
You have a lady aside from Bella.
Walk with me?
Aww.
You gonna make her drink that? Only if you're comfortable with it.
I'll try anything.
At this point.
I'm gonna be sick.
I don't wanna watch her do this. Oh, God.
They put it in, like, a little to-go cup with a straw.
I just know what it's gonna look like, and I'm...
Making you drink blood before you actually like it.
Oh,
it's what it tastes like.
Good. It's working.
She's still gonna die. Yandy.
Oh, God.
And there was a lot left over in that, by the way.
I feel much better. You're coming home soon, right? I'm going to a medical center in Switzerland. What? No, you're not.
Oh, my gosh, that's so strange.
Dad, I gotta go, okay? Bella. I love you.
Bella.
Oh, mate.
Actually, like, talk to them.
Do some more blood juice.
What was that?
What?
I thought I just heard just say something else.
Wait, you can hear?
What's going on?
He likes the sound of your voice.
I thought he was like me, but he's not. He's like you. Good. Pure.
A day ago, you were calling him this, like, demon child.
And here comes Jacob.
Jake should be happy about this.
They're married. They're gonna do couple married stuff.
Jake! They're coming.
I know. I want to talk.
My gosh, dude.
Oh.
Risky.
I want Sam to take back Leah and Seth.
What? No way.
Quiet.
That alpha energy.
Oh, no.
He's distracting you.
Tell Sam that when the moment comes, I'll be the one to destroy it.
Wow.
What the fuck is going on?
Oh.
Oh, no.
What a legend. Go, go, go.
Emmett. Yeah.
As much as I don't want to see them fighting, it's the only way we can do this.
You played us!
Okay. Okay.
Hopefully there's no truth to that.
He's like, no, actually, I was serious. I was going to kill it.
Oh, here's where she reveals the name!
Are you okay?
Yeah, it's not like I'm the one carrying a demon.
Why don't you tell Jacob what you've decided?
What now?
Rose is trying to talk Bella out of her baby names.
If it's a boy, EJ.
EJ?
Edward Jacob.
Edward Jacob.
I believe it! You called it!
Can you tell him the girl's name? I was playing around with her mom's name, Renee and Esme. And I was thinking, Renee Esme.
Stephanie Meyer was on crack when she made that.
Or they say that name.
Oh, God!
Ah! What's happening?
Oh. What in God's name is happening?
Uh-huh. What's happening?
Wait, what is happening?
Was that her back?
Oh, I know that back pain.
Rosalie. Her back just break?
Get him out, now!
And the stomach moving underneath.
Oh,
oh no, they have blood.
Dude, no!
No, God!
I forgot for a minute.
Get him out first.
You gotta change her.
I can't, not once he's still in there.
He's biting it out.
This is the most horrific birth scene.
Is he eating the baby out of her?
Ugh.
Right now?
She's currently bleeding out. Do you not know that?
Did it just bite her?
So cute though. Did she bite her? I don't know what's happening.
Oh no.
Bella.
Down.
You gotta bite her now!
Jacob, take the baby. Keep that away from me.
I promise I'm okay.
Ooh. What is that?
Adrenaline?
It's my venom.
Why don't you just bite her?
Your legs aren't too, yeah.
Supposed to be working.
Alive, guys. Come on.
Come on.
There we go.
Oh.
Huh? Where are we?
Is she or is she not?
Oh no.
I don't care what he's done.
Who's dead?
Killed her.
Killed it, baby!
Oh my gosh.
Jacob.
What's going on with that baby?
Baby is that? Is that CGI?
It's already growing.
Gravity.
Okay.
What the hell?
What?
Your whole center shifts.
Are you kidding me?
Be anything she needs. Friend, a brother, a protector.
Lover, a protector. Missed opportunity.
He sees the future of the child.
Did he just envision a whole life with this baby?
Well, now he's Uncle Jacob.
Bella's gonna come down after.
Cry a lot.
He's got the power of love.
Jacob's gonna help too.
Oh gosh, please, no one die.
Oh!
Oh damn!
Oh, Carlisle's back!
I like how this is so dark and you can't see, like.
Oh!
She helped him.
It's nice, nice.
Cool.
Seth.
Cool.
Yep, kept Seth.
Whoa. There he comes. Here he comes.
Jake.
It's over.
If you kill her, you kill me.
Dogs, I imprinted on her. No touching her now.
Jacob imprinted.
Whoever a wolf imprints on can't be harmed. It's their most absolute law.
Like son of a bitch!
He saved the baby. That's good.
Well, Alaska, maybe?
Thanks where they're like, hey, Bella's actually dead.
Not gonna believe it until-
Not a chance.
No, but how?
I guess it takes a while to change, but that other guy was so fast. He got Bella laid out.
Yo, the scene is kind of cool though.
Oh my god, wait.
Those are healing.
Is she slowly coming back to life?
Oh, yeah, her hair is
getting
healthier.
Yeah, look at that.
Healthier.
That's kind
of- face is coming back?
Here we go.
Oh boy.
Yeah, there's some. Oh yeah, it's gonna repair.
Oh, that's her back. Yeah, we might need to fix that.
She said.
I was gonna say the CGI is neat.
Wow.
Ooh.
She coming back. She coming back.
Different actor, but that's okay.
She died.
Come back to life, because I know you're not dead.
What is that, a late wedding invitation?
Carlisle. He's added a new member to his coven, increasing his power.
At least our dispute with the Cullens is over.
Over? Far beyond the fate of a mere human.
They have something I want.
What? I have so many questions.
You have something I want.